Elvisi. No, you don't have the full team list, do you? No. You don't have the full team list, do you? No, don't worry. We know what we're talking about. She good. The penultimate game of the first ever Pro-Am Hoopsfix 2022. We have Team Run and Jump versus Team Worthing Thunder. For Worthing Thunder, the starting five are Lovell, Hafeez Abdul, Tom Ward, Zaire Taylor, and Matthew, Bryan, and Amaning. They've also got Veron Eze, Dirk Williams, Ishmael Fontaine, player coach, I believe. Andre Arrissol, Malachi Boakye, Yadom. And for Team Run and Jump, there's Alex Distras, Kyle Carey, Luke Busumbru, Joe Jr Mvuezolo, Josh Apple, Haydn Ling, Brandon Tchoyua, Stephen Ovia, and Abi Adedo. Starting for Team Run and Jump, they have Carl Carey, Joe Jr, Luke Busumbru, Abi Adedo.
Worthing is in black. Worthing is black. Worthing is TV. Yeah, Worthing is in black.
And Josh Apple. Tom Ward, number five for Worthing Thunder. Lovell Cook, number one. Hafeez Abdul, number three for Worthing Thunder. Joe Jr. Third men's game today. Hoopsfix 2022 Pro-Am. Abi Adedo with the red dreads. A lot of Div 1 players, pros, a lot of guys who've played in the BBL or play at Div 1. Some guys that were playing at Solent last year, guys that are playing at Worthing. And Lovell Cook has the ball after Worthing have won the tip. Finds Matthew Bryan on the low block. Abi Adedo really fighting with him down there. He doesn't get the call, I'm not sure why, and he misses the easy sitter. Busumbru, oh, good take to the basket, but gets blocked. Joe Jr. rip through, stops on the three and gets fouled. Matthew Bryan played, I think it was last week Saturday at the Rob Paternostro testimonial. Played for the BBL All-Stars, put in a good performance there, as did Zaire Taylor, but he played for the Leicester Riders team, playing for Rob Paternostro. Very good game. Lovell Cook brings the ball down. Just literally just takes Joe Jr. to the basket. Busumbru comes down with the boards again. Paces straight past them and just runs into people and picks up a foul. Lovell Cook from mid-range, and it's easy and nice. Drop straight into the basket, and it's now two up. Joe Jr. plays for Sheffield Sharks in the BBL, shoots the long three, no good. Matthew Bryan in. Finds Zaire Taylor. Oh, step back three. And it's no good. Oh, Lovell Cook straight to the basket. Doesn't get the foul called. Carl Carey with the Euro. Carl Carey plays for the Cheshire Phoenix. Had a really good game in the BBL Cup final. Sorry, the trophy final this year. They go with Matthew Bryan again. Pumps Abby, gets him up and gets the foul called finally. Tom Ward, Lovell Cook, Zaire Taylor, Hafeez Abdul and Matthew Bryan for Worthing. Joe Jr. Kyle Carey, Luke Busumbru, Abi Adedo and Josh Apple for run and jump. Kyle Carey. They go Matthew Bryan again. Big mismatch. Fakes the pass, looks for cutters. Finds Zaire Taylor again, gets the rebound. Finds Amaning and gets the and one. Josh Apple backing down Hafeez. But he airballs the layup, finds Kyle Carey for another three, and he makes another one from the same spot. Number four checked in. Number four checks in. And number four for Worthing. Finds Hafeez, and he shoots a three of his own, keeping his team in the game. Somebody needs to mark Kyle Carey because he's made 3 3-pointers in one game and a layup. It's all the first quarter. 3:51 left to play. Number four finds Bryan Amaning on the wing to Lovell Cook. Lovell Cook has a dedo. He's looking for Amaning. Entry pass to down low on the low block. Fakes the pass. Two dribble, one dribble, two dribble. Hook finds the corner. And it's not good. Hafeez misses that one. Joe Jr. gets the ball. Finds Kyle Carey. Cheshire Phoenix, another three, and it's good. That's 4 3-pointers. Kyle Carey needs to be picked up. Amaning of his own, no good. Busumbru pushes the ball. Stops on a dime, drives to the basket. Finds Adedo, no good. Score is 19-10. Lovell Cook called for the travel. And they're getting in a sub. Tom Ward comes out for Ishmael Fontaine. Adedo comes out. Joe Jr. comes out. Number 11 comes in. And number 8 come in for Run and Jump. And for a team named Run and Jump, they're shooting the ball pretty darn well, aren't they? Pretty darn well. Kyle Carey, hot hand. Almost loses it. Finds number 11. Oh, drives to the basket and a nice take to the basket. Strong left-hand drive. Lays it up off the glass with his right hand. Lovell Cook brings the ball up. Finds Hafeez. Hafeez, bang, bang, and gets the foul. Almost put somebody on a lightweight poster. Hafeez Abdul played in the rebound. All-Stars for Div 1. All-Star game this year. Busumbru straight to the basket. And he gets downhill really well, but hasn't been able to really find anything. Almost runs into his defender. Gets called for the travel. And Worthing Thunder don't seem to really have the poise in this first quarter as they're being run off the court by Run and Jump. Joe Jr. back into the game. Alex Distras, number one, checking in to the game for Run and Jump. They move the ball. They find Josh Apple. Good spin move. But he gets called for a foul also. And Run and Jump are literally just running Worthing off the floor this quarter. Ishmael Fontaine has the ball. Swings it back to number four. Finds Lovell Cook on the low block. Extended. Finds Ishmael. Ishmael shoots the three-pointer and it's short. Just drives to the basket. Finds Alex Distras in the corner, and it's low and short. Gets away with a walk. Finds Josh Apple. They should really find Joe Jr. Oh, Kyle's not on the court, my bad. Moving the ball. Distras has the ball. Checked up by Bryan Amaning. 11 drives to the basket. Shoots the floater straight off of the side of the basket. Worthing puts the ball. Fontaine has the ball. Finds number four. He shoots the three, and it's good. Distress picked up by Fontaine at the top. Keeps the ball alive. 10 seconds left. Keeps the dribble alive. Finds Josh Apple. Josh Apple shoots the three and it's no good. 3 seconds left. Lovell Cook shoots the long three and almost banks it in. on the floor for Worthing Thunder. We have Malachi Boakye, Zaire Taylor, Lovell Cook. And they come over to double Alex Distras, and he turns the ball over. Ishmael Fontaine, Lovell Cook, Zaire Taylor, and NBA, Matthew Bryan, Amaning for run and jump. Seem to be moving the ball around, run and jump. Ooh, hard swipe for the ball there. Patience. And number 8 finds his way to the basket. Nice layup, right hand on the left hand side. Lovell Cook, mid range, no good. Run and jumper pushing the ball. Good pass to number 8. And number 8 makes, misses it, but gets it back. Finds Josh Apple on the court, on the wing. No good. Fontaine has the ball for Worthing, finds Zaire. Zaire steps into a 3. It's no good. Josh Apple backing down. Lovell Cook on a low block, goes with the left baby hook, and it's good, and he calls him a baby after giving him the baby hook. Josh Apple with some choice celebrations for Lovell Cook. Lovell Cook gets him back on the low block, squares him up, puts the ball to ground. Two right-hand dribbles, tries to go for a spin and misses as the ball is stripped from him. Tom Ward checking in. Kyle Carey checking back in for the run and jump. Tom Ward checking back in for run and jump. Haydn Ling checking in. Fontaine shoots threes. Really good jump shot form there, gets really good lift. Shoots on the way up and it lands as it should do. Carl Carey is going to respond though, isn't he? Because that's what he does with his 5th three of the game. Cheshire Phoenix's own Carl Carey. Fontaine with the response and it hits the front of the rim. Tom Ward finds him back. He finds Aye. Malachi, no good. Run and jump with the rebound. Number 11 finds Joe Jr. Joe Jr., another 3. Run and jump or run and shoot threes. Number 4, Joe Jr. with a 3 of his own. And the score is now 21 to Worthing Thunder. Run and jump have 32. And they are literally just running these guys off the floor. Stopping on threes in transition. Worthing getting a sub in. NBA. And Hafeez are coming in. Or is it just Hafeez? Just Hafeez coming in, taking Malachi off. Tom Ward finds Hafeez. Hafeez shoots the 3, no good. Joe Jr. with the good rebound. Haydn with a big screen. Joe Jr. finds Kyle Carey at the top. Walks down Lovell Cook, explodes. Oh, and misses the layup on a good drive to the basket. But hustles back on defense. Meets the ball. Tom Ward finds Lovell Cook. Lovell Cook finds NBA. NBA fakes the 3-pointer. Puts the ball to ground. Goes by him. 1-2. And that's a nice take to the basket. But he gets fouled. Running the horns, takes the left screen, finds Kyle Carey, he shoots it with a hand in his face, no good. Hafeez with the big boards. Lovell Cook gets to the basket and 1 with a nice uses very patient dribbles, absorbs the contact and just lays it. Number 8 coming in for Worthing Thunder. Good ball movement there by Run and Jump, but gets called for the travel, Joe Jr. Luke Busumbru is back into the game for Team Run and Jump. Tom Ward with the 3-point attempt, no good. Matthew Bryan, Amaning on the wing, shoots the two, sorry, the three, but misses it. Keeps the ball alive, drives right past his defender, tries the reverse lay, and it's no good. But picks up the foul. Good hands by the Worthing defenders. Ooh, curl, spins his defender, gets to the basket very easily, number 11 for Red. But no good. Carl Carey wide open on the three again and misses this one. And gets called. Number 8 gets called on a foul. I think it was a push in the back. Discuss it with the referee. It looks like it was a push on the back. Number 11. Pick and roll with Haydn Ling. Tries to dump it back down to him. Gets the ball back. Hook, no good. Hafeez Abdul with the rebound for Worthing. 2:45 left in the second quarter. Oh, number one, Lovell Cook. Shoots the three-pointer for Worthing. And they're now 5 points down. Matthew Bryan Amaning has shown his experience. He's been doing this for years. Just drives right into his defender's chest, lays it up, gets the and one call. Subs are coming in. Abi Adedo coming in for Team Run and Jump. Who might be getting tired because there's been a lot less running in this second quarter than there was the first. And as you can see, it's now only a 5-point game. Joe Jr. gets away with a travel. Ooh. But he stepped. Ooh. The drag back. The drag back almost lands. But the basketball universe has a way of evening things out. Got away with a travel. But he got the foul anyway. Hafeez drives right into the chest of Carl Carey. Oh, spun his defender. Looking like a young Shaq. Goes right over the left shoulder. Defender nowhere to be seen. Nice, easy lay by Matthew Bryan, a man who's really showing his experience here and really dominating that low block with a load of pass fakes. Good dribbling exhibition. And he doesn't like what the... And the referee and Matthew Bryan and Manning getting into it. Zaire Taylor finds Matthew Bryan. He's backing him down. Another mismatch. Everything on the low block for him seems like a mismatch. He goes over his left shoulder this time. Misses. Hustles down. They double him. Joe Jr. Joe Jr. managed to get the ball out into the open court. Pass it to Josh Apple, but he can do nothing with it. And he ends up going out of bounds. But the call is... Yeah, he just managed to go out of bounds. It's 18 seconds left in the half. Worthing are down by 6. It's a running clock. Zaire Taylor of Mizzou. Leicester, Worthing. 5 seconds. Spin move, gets to the cup, finds Tom Word wide open, and the buzzer beater is no good. Webin are down by 6 to end the half. An interesting half. Worthing are keeping in the game. Matthew Bryan Amaning showing his pro expertise. University of Washington alum. International overseas pro. Coming off of injury, actually. Didn't play much last season, I believe, but managed to... After surgery, played last week in Rob's testimonial and is playing pretty well today. Really dominating that low block. Isn't that what you said? The second half is underway. On the court for Run and Jump. Sorry. On the court for Worthing Thunder, we have Ishmael Fontaine, Malachi Boakye, Yadam, Hafeez Abdul, Bryan Amaning, Ishmael Fontaine, Lovell Cook. Lovell blocked. Run and Jump, Kyle Carey, fires Josh Apple. Oh my goodness, Ishmael Fontaine turning back the clock. Big drive to the basket. Now picks up full court. Abi Adedo shoots the mid-range straight into the front of the rim. Ishmael Fontaine pushes the ball, almost stops on the three, finds Malachi Boakye Yadam, shoots a straight ahead three, but that hits the back of the rim. And both teams seem to be pushing the pace. Busumbru. Just seems to kind of run to the basket whenever he has the ball. Matthew Bryan with the ball at the top. 6-point lead for Run and Jump. Clock is running here. Bryan Amaning. Basics of basketball. You cut to the basket as if you want to score at the basket. Fontaine visibly animated. Not happy with the referee's call there. Feels like Kyle Carey turned the ball over of his own accord. Only time will tell. Well, no, the referee's made a choice. Busumbru, once again, dribbles. And I think he finds someone on the wing, can't see. Josh Apple finds Adedo. And the little float doesn't drop. Lovell Cook picks up the rebound, brings the ball up very patiently, very composed. Bryan Amaning for three, no good. Joe Jr. brings the ball up. For Run and Jump, takes the screen, no roller. Busumbru shoots with the three, but no good. Big boards by Bryan Amaning. Adedo picks him up full court. It's been a very back and forth game. And look at Matthew Bryan just backing him down, goes over the left and draws the foul every single time. Signals to the floor, shows him that he's a baby in comparison. Just showing that each and every time, I will back you down from the top of the key, from the low block, from the high post. I will back you down for you're a baby. That's what Matthew Bryan the Manning was saying on that last one as he picks up the foul and a point for Worthing Thunder. Joe Jr. gets the ball. Oh, Fontaine with the D. Picking him up full court, showing his athleticism and his pace. Hafeez Abdul finds Josh Apple on the low block. He backs down Matthew Bryan, goes over his right shoulder, and he hooks all over him. Bit of a retaliation there. Still a 6-point game, 36-42. Finds Fontaine. Fontaine with a nice pass. A bit too low, but a good look by Fontaine there. Durag Zaire in the game right now. Busumbru finds Josh Apple. Tries to shoot the three. Tom Ward with the rebound. See Zaire, Lovell Cook. Zaire backing down. Gets his position on Kyle Carey on the low block. Lovell Cook in the corner. Gets space, finds Matthew Bryan again. Poor Adedo. Poor Adedo. He's just been having a hard time. Ooh. Matthew Bryan with the trickery. Pass fakes, pump fakes, and all of the like. But they cut it out there with some good defense. Good cut by Zaire, but didn't connect. Kyle Carey, who had a really hot hand in the first half, shooting loads of threes. Joe Jr. step back in Hafeez's face. Hits the side of the basket. Cook comes up with the rebound. Tom Ward finds Zaire. Head fake, no good. Goes behind the back. Can't break down Kyle Carey. Shoots from deep though and doesn't make it. Joe Jr. with the boards. Kyle Carey's leaked out. Joe Jr. pushing on his own. Crosses over. Finds Busumbru. But Busumbru, as I said before, if ever you've watched any Div 1 games this season, that is what this man is going to do. He's going to drive to the basket, whether there's someone there, whether there's not. Busumbru will drive to the basket. Picks up the foul. Lovell Cook tries to break down his defender with some dribbles. The bag work wasn't there. Number 11 is checked in for run and jump. That's Brandon Tchoyua. Tchoyua. I was told, I can't remember. I'm sorry, guys. Names are difficult. Bryan Amaning on that low block again. And of course they're going to clamp. Spins over. Oh, goodness. The foul is called on the floor. They're getting tired of seeing Matthew Bryan baby this young man. One dribble over the left shoulder. Two dribbles over the right. Each and every possession, Worthing go with Matthew Bryan. Look at that. Pushes it. No good there. Zaire with the rebound. Gets him in the air and gets the foul. Kyle Carey hasn't shown us much so far in his third. Drive straight, turn and jump. Tries to hit it off the back, but no good. Matthew Bryan gets the ball. Ooh! With the late pass. It's a 7-point game. Subs are coming in. Steven Ovia, number 8, had a great second quarter. Hard to miss in those bright lime green shoes. Joe Jr. Midi, no good. Been a low scoring quarter. 1:22 left. Durag Z. Durag Zaire spins him. He's about to get into his bag. Finds Hafeez on the low block. Finds Lovell Cook, steps into the three, and it's no good. What a rebound by Joe Jr. Head over the rim. Brandon dribbles the ball kind of recklessly into trouble, but finds it open. Kyle Carey on the wing for three, and it's good. And it's good. Kyle Carey with another one. Ooh, Lovell Cook getting into his bag, drives to the basket, and gets called for a charge. Gets called for a charge. Worthing are down by 10. And this might be the first, if you've been watching all day, you'll see most of the teams wearing black have won today. Worthing might be the first to lose wearing the black. Kyle Carey, again! Somebody stop this young man! He's unguardable right now. The ball leaves his hand, it goes into the basket. There's a mouse in the house from the top of the key. Matthew Bryan gives the ball to Fontaine, finds Tom Ward. Fakes the three-point opportunity. Ooh, gets away with a walk, in my opinion. Shoots the three, but it's long. Busumbru pushes the ball, 6 seconds left. He's going to the basket. Made the pass. Is that Made the pass. I think even Joe Jr. was a bit surprised to have received the pass there. Good heads-up play by Busumbru there.
13-point game, and Worthing have a lot of work to do to claw this one back. Personally, I feel that they should slow the game down, play some full-court defense, run the ball through Matthew Bryan, but really look for some good open three-point opportunities. It's only a 13-point game. My maths ain't that strong, but maybe five threes and they'll be in the lead again. So, and they'll be a lead, in the lead again, and we've got a whole quarter left to play, and it's stopping clock also. On the court for Run and Jump, the young guys, the young gunners, Kyle Carey, Stephen Ovia in number 8 green shoes, Brandon Tchoyua, Alex Distras, and Joe Jr., Tom Ward, Ishmael Fontaine, Malachi Boakye, Yadam, NBA, and Hafeez. For Worthing Thunder, Distras for 2, for 3, and it's good. Worthing Thunder, Tom Ward finds Matthew Bryan. Oh, and they come with a double. They won't leave this guy alone down there. The amount of gravitas this guy has with his back to the basket, unreal. Causing real problems, but it doesn't seem to be enough because obviously Run and Jump are up by 16 points. Quick maths. Matthew Bryan. Personally, I feel as though that was a bogus call, but these referees are thorough anyway. So, you play to the whistle. Joe Jr., jab. Finds Brandon. Wolving Thunder, down by 16 still. Stephen Ovia, green shoes, step back in Matthew Bryan's face, but he gets peace, runs the floor. Tom Ward progresses the ball up the court. He's going to stop, he's going to pop, and it's good for 3. Stephen Ovia, ball on the wing, finds his buddy Brandon, and he banks it in. And he banks it in just to keep these guys honest. Tom Ward finds Fontaine on the wing. Finds Tom Ward again. Baseline jumper short. Stephen Ovia pushes the ball, finds Alex Distras. Joe Jr. on the wing, shoots a 3, no good. Distras with the rebound. 7.5 left to play, just over. Distras drives to the basket and gets his stuff pinned off the backboard. Brandon brings the ball down, fakes it, goes with his left hand, should have given the ball up, not a heads up play. Now he has to hustle back on defense. Kyle Carey, the hot hand, shot the gate. He's being doubled by Fontaine. They turn the ball over. Brandon Boakye tries to score, doesn't get the foul called. Brandon to Joe Jr. Ooh, nice power dribble. And run and jump are really running and jumping away with this.
Little insider scoop for people who aren't in the building. I'm sat by the table officiators, and everyone seems to think I could get them something. It's quite funny. They look me dead in my eyes and say, sub, please. Good hustle there by number 7, Black. Durag Zaire is back into the game. Durag matching his sneakers. What do they call that, drip these days? It's come to drip. It's a shame the jumper is not dripping into the basket for Worthing. I'm sick. I'm so sick. Pick and roll, tries to find Apple on the roll. No good. Durag Z brings the ball up the court. Finds Brandon. Brandon steps into the three and it's no good. Hits the side of the basket. Hafeez finds a cut in Brandon. And Brandon does the same thing he did last time. Jumps really high and throws the basketball over the basket. Tom Ward with the deflection. Joe Jr. big layup miss because his legs are tired. Thought we were going to see a highlight there. Matthew Bryan doesn't get the foul call. Doesn't like that. 5:37 left in the game. Distras has the ball, picks up his dribble. Finds Brandon on the wing, number 11. Shoots a long three. The bank's not open for him this time. And they're all on the floor. Oh, great pass by Tom Water, Matthew Bryan, and he fluffs the layup. But he recovers. He fluffed it, man. It was fluff. Great pass by Tom Ward. Distras takes the screen. Stephen Ovia. Distras finds Josh Apple. And he steps out of bounds. Subs are in. Lovell Cook stepping in for Matthew Bryan. And it's a 16-point game. How many threes is that? A lot of threes. Oh, and Brandon just mixes up the whole team. Passes it to his buddy, Stephen Ovia, with the lime greens. And Worthing, the more experienced team, arguably. Not really much to say in this game. Durag Z steps into the blue. Sorry, into the three. It's because he's wearing a blue durag. Sorry, guys. It's been a long day. Lovell Cook progresses the ball. Doesn't find Tom Ward, but he makes that basket. Dare I say he's cooking. Sorry, the obvious ones have to roll as well, guys. So stopping clock in the fourth quarter if you're just checking in. And you pick up points. 1 point for a non-scored foul on a shot attempt. If you score it, you get two. If it's from three. Sorry, let me clarify. In the last 2 minutes, it stops. Tom Ward tries a turnaround jumper on the mid-block. No good. Busumbru, as I told you, to the basket. And it's good. Lightning fast. Mad athletic. Left-handed. Lovell Cook steps into a three. Almost airballs it. Misses Hafeez Abdul, who had position on the low block there. 15-point game. 3 minutes left to play for. That's only five threes. Worthing can do that, right? Carl Carey. Oh! Hafeez gets picks up the foul. Lovell Cook finds Hafeez Abdul. Oh! Left right cross. Good drive by him and one! Thank you.
Carl Carey steps into another one. No good. Not so much of a good pass this time by Tom Ward. Haydn Ling might be the tallest individual I've seen in a while. I think that's a legitimate 7 feet tall there. Haydn Ling checks into the game for run and jump. Alex Distras, Josop Apple, Luke Busumbru, and Carl Carey on the floor for run and jump. Matthew Bryan, Lovell Cook, Hafeez, Fontaine, and Ward for Worthing. Doesn't get the foul call this time, Bryan. Keeps his dribble alive, but that spin move's good, and he doesn't get that call either. He's on the floor, wondering why they haven't called it. Needs to have a next play mentality with this one. Haydn Ling. Does that count as a dunk? I'll say that's a dunk with a nice find from Carl Carey. And it's almost becoming a 20-point game here. Bryan tried to stuff Ling. Bryan just tried to stuff Ling. Lovell Cook gets the ball. Ooh, Carl Carey with the lockdown. Lovell Cook, Busumbru. Boom. Run and jump. Oh my goodness, Carl Carey with the lockdown D. Not making it over halfway. Discombobulating the offense. Matthew Bryan on a good find by Hafeez. But I think it's safe to call it from now. Too little, too late. Worthing down by 16 points. Josh Apple has the ball. Oh, goes by Hafeez. And Hafeez with a foul. These youngsters ran and jumped them off. They ran them off the court and jumped them. You see what I did there? Obvious. Too obvious, that one? Josh Apple at the line, 42 seconds left. Extends the lead to 17. And if I've noticed anything, and it tends to be the case for most basketball games, but getting into it with the refs is the hardest thing. I know it can be difficult for players, but just play to the whistle. Carl Carey taking on two defenders, finds Haydn Ling. Haydn Ling gets fouled. And he will go and shoot two. 24 left. 17-point game. I'm not sure any of us watching would have thought this would have really been the outcome. But experience can only take you so far when you don't have the knees to run and jump. I hope these guys don't want to jump me. Fontaine, oh my goodness. Ran and jumped right into him. He was the first human being I ever saw do a windmill in real life. Just to let you guys know. Ishmael Fontaine, first human being I ever saw do a windmill in real life. I was 15 years old, CBL. Of course, I can't even windmill now. You know what I'm saying? Me? That's why I talk. Thank you. And there you have it. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Run and jump. 18-point victory on Worthing Thunder. The older statesmen this time around couldn't get the dub. But there's many more weeks of the Pro-Am Hoopsfix 2022. And this is only week one. Teething issues are bound to be there.